Rocco Grimaldi will make his first ever appearance as a Nashville Predator, getting called up from Milwaukee today. Meanwhile, over in the Devils locker room, Keith Kincaid, he will make his seventh consecutive start. He has become a great story, and he is, for the moment, seized the starting goaltender job.
And a tip on net, he sure got a piece of it, but Saros made the save. Now David Severson looking for a lane, he scores! Lots of traffic in front. Severson fired it right through the bodies, and the Devils are on top. Rossi moves it, Forsberg lets it fly again. Tipped up in the air, and it lands on the top of the goal! Kincaid guided it up high, and just far enough for it to go over the crossbar. Didn't get it, now Fiala has some space to operate. Weber jumps in, he scored! It went off the tip of the glove! Yannick Weber ties the score!
He just flicks the wrist. I don't think it went off anything. I just think Kincaid was a little nonchalant there with the glove.
Off Grimaldi, chasing it into the neutral zone. 31 combined shots, Hall comes after it! Surprise chance, out of nowhere. Always have to be aware of number 9. Hall had to play it off the sideboards. Hall closes, looks in front, it's tipped from the high slot into the net. Nico Hischier. Another power play goal for the Devils, and they've retaken the lead.
Hall, just a shot pass redirect there by Hischier.
Cousin of Joel Quenneville, the longtime coach for the Blackhawks. Here's Kyle Turris breaking in, and he's stopped by the pad of Kincaid.
All alone there, Kincaid really aggressive, made a good save.
Off the backboard, kept alive. Turris does a good job, and he centers to Grimaldi. Save made by Kincaid with Smith right in front. Ellis trying to get it to Smith. It stays in. Zajac in front, tipped on net by Wood. And a great save by Saros. Cross ice through the air. Josi did a great job to grab that puck. Now Turris feeds Arvidsson. He scores! Victor Arvidsson is on fire. His third goal over the last two games. The game is tied at 2.
Kyle Turris gets the puck and Arvidsson off the bench. Gets into that quiet area right in the middle of the ice. He got lost on the change and just blasts one.
Botman makes his pass to the line. Here's Kyle Palmieri right in front. They score. Nico Hischier, his second of the game.
Palmieri just feathers one over. And those redirects, that's his second one that he's done. It's so hard. You want to get this up and over. UC Saros has the bottom portion of the net covered.
Pass gets out of the reach of Johansson, diving Subban, he can't hang on. Here comes Coleman. Coleman shorthanded, stopped by Saros. You see Saros, a gigantic save with Coleman trying to put this game away. Predators will fan back out. What a save by Saros on Coleman. One-timer score! Philip Forsberg, a power play goal.
Nice little dish over the sticks of the Devils. And Philip Forsberg from a tough angle.
This is the Swedish Johan. Palmieri stays out there, gets an open man, and a big save by Saros, point blank.
Gave Kincaid time to get over.
2 minutes gone by in the overtime. Here comes Green off the bench, closing save by Saros. 90 seconds to go in this 3-on-3. Turris accelerates. Turris score! Kyle Turris, game winner for the Nashville Predators.
And here he is all the way up ice from Matthias Ekholm. He takes it from the corner. No chance there for Keith Kincaid. He didn't see it. What a finish there for the Nashville Predators. Great overtime.
So the Predators, who lost the lead 2 nights ago, a determined effort, and they turn the game around tonight.